Rajveer, you know, what's the message that all of these people, what is the message that they will be sending to the Prime Minister when he comes up on stage?
Yeah, I think there's incredible enthusiasm for the Prime Minister here, particularly among Indian Americans. They know what the Prime Minister has been through. They know what he represents. He represents a dream for all of these people here of what's possible. I think it's great enthusiasm for Prime Minister Modi.
And I think it's also a testament of the contribution of the Indian American community.
Absolutely. Yeah. No, we've assumed very prominent positions in American society. You know, we're the classic immigrant success story many of the times. I think it's, you know, this audience represents everyone, all the Indian Americans here.
And are you expecting any big announcements vis-a-vis trade and
I hope so. I think Prime Minister Modi, I'm sure, has planned something big for everybody, especially if President Trump is coming here.
Rajveer, thank you for speaking to Republic TV this morning.
Yeah.
Pleasure speaking to you. Yeah, and all the very best, my friend.
Thank you.
All the very best. Okay.